The Book of Mormon comes to Scranton. It's the musical Jon Stewart calls a crowning achievement. So good it makes me angry. Vogue raves it's the best new American musical of the last 25 years. Ben Brantley of the New York Times says The Book of Mormon is the best musical of this century. I've never heard such roof-shaking laughter, cheers Vanity Fair. Entertainment Weekly calls it the funniest musical of all time. Winner of 9 Tony Awards, including Best Musical. The Book of Mormon comes to Scranton this October. Tickets on sale Monday. Visit BroadwayInScranton.com.